Welcome back to Hopson Hay and Cattle. Tomorrow we got some bush hogging to do, so I'm gonna grease the bush hogging tractor and get them ready to go. Thought I'd put this little clip in front of the video of me bush hogging. Hope y'all enjoy the video. Alright, so we're out here bush hogging today. This here's the first deer stand we got to mow. I've done cut this lane out. Now I need to cut this one here out. There's not very much stuff here to cut, but there's enough that needs, as you can see them weeds there, how they are. Like that all the way down through here. So let's see if we can get it mowed out. I done mowed one lane and got part of the road cut that comes in here. I got this stand mowed out. As you can see in lanes there. Got them mowed out and they look good. Now I just got to mow the road out of here and we'll be on to the next one. This here's the next spot we got to mow. As you can see, the road goes right down through in front of us here. Goes down in there to another deer stand. We'll see if we can get it mowed out.